Hi, hi, you mentioned about height, human height, your height and my height. Main part. The two main part is right atrium and left atrium. So the atrium also act as the same thing as any of the five words. It acts to contract and relax the body's heart rate, which allows the blood flowing in the body. This part, from atrium, right atrium, is the contract and cause the blood to go through the ventricle. And then from the ventricle, for veins, capillaries and arteries, we have rated a video. This is my group, Bio Bros, Shami and Hussein. So let us watch the video, okay?
Guys, ever thought about heart pumps? The heart pumps to distribute the blood to our body. The blood travels through pipe-like thing in our body, which is known as arteries, veins, and capillaries. What are these things? Have you guys ever thought about it?
Macam mana dia punya darah mengalir? Tahu tak?